9 degrees in Peebles today, and the UV index is 7. Sunburn day, boys.
All right, how far are we?
It says 1/10 of a mile. Got the little waypoint.
It just hurt my hand so bad. I got it now.
I'm just gonna keep this rolling. Okay. That way we can hit everything. Uh-oh.
Could be, right?
There's signs everywhere. What?
Yeah, there was orange moss on that tree. Remember what they taught you in Phineas and Ferb about orange moss?
No.
Or was it blue moss?
Probably right. That'd be back for the road.
Trust me, it's not.
Okay.
Looks like Reddit, man.
Maybe if you went up that hill, that just looks like it's open.
Yeah.
I'm gonna step up here.
And right here.
And right here. Oh, that is steep, steep. Someone might have to grab the camera from me.
Oh my god, that's it.
Is it? Climb! Oh my god, bro. You just almost witnessed me. Eat shit. Hold this.
There's a.
Oh, this is good. We just about lost the camera for a. Oh my god, boys. Holy shit. We have found it. Peebles, Ohio. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, we need to be over there.
Let's go.
How did we get over there, though?
Let's float over there.
Yeah.
Dude, hey. Imagine pulling across. I think we found it, though. Oh, hell yeah.
Should we walk across this right here?
The water's so blue.
Oh shit.
Paintbrushes.
Yeah, you hear it?
Running water.
Huh.
It's clay, isn't it?
Ew.
All that Taco Bell.
There's a fucking cliff, baby.
The footprint.
Damn, we could have gone on that side. Look, there's some nice cliffs over there.
Yeah, but we're going for the big one.
I'm scared of the big one, bro.
We didn't go an hour and 30 minutes for no jump. We didn't go an hour and 30 minutes for no jump. Dude. I don't want to walk in that. Oh my gosh. We made it. They should open this place. You can make so much money if they just open this up to like a, make it into a White Rock.
Like a scene out of a damn movie. We're like standing in the middle of the thing. If we need to, we can just like, if it's too wet, like right here, we can just change and then carry our
shoes. I'm changed.
And then carry and take your shoes. Ooh, it feels good on your feet, dude. It's like, what you call it? Satisfying.
You should throw your tube onto it and just run and slide. This feels so weird. Oh, bro, it feels so good though.
So come in this right here.
Dude, maybe I should call her. Dude, that's so uncomfortable. It's pudding. It's literally pudding. We're in Willy Wonka's chocolate factory right now. Call me an ogre.
I said, there's a little spot to wash your feet off right here. Disregards it.
Oh well.
Look at this. Absolutely beautiful. The water's so clear. Got a little tributary down there flowing in. Beautiful. Got some cliffs over there. Smaller ones over here. Boys down there. I don't know if you can see him.
Say hi.
Yeah, this is it.
Yo, say hi. Say hi. We found the spot. It's depth check time. Did you touch?
Very deep.
You didn't touch?
I didn't touch at all. I went down like 3 times.
Okay. Let's see it again. You touched, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Then I can see your, I can still see your head.
Yeah, but I didn't touch.
Go until like I can't see your head. Just like, just to be sure. Oh, hell yeah. You still didn't touch? Let's go. Sick, that's awesome. We found the spot. Let's go.
Grabbing all our stuff.
Yeah. Leave the tubes. Oh, shit. Where did it park at?
Where's my car?
Where did it park at?
It's over there somewhere. I don't know, he might be coming over.
How close are they?
grab our shit.
What shit?
All the phones.
I got my phone.
Go on, yeah. What are we, what's over there?
Like Cheez-Its and the jog.
So it's nothing important?
No. Oh, prank. Oh, my socks are fucked. Where are they at?
Where's he at? Why would we go this way? Why would we go this way? We gotta get our shit. What do we have over there?
I got my socks.
There's nothing over there important.
Are you sure?
Dad, get your stuff together.
Okay. Right. You know the population out here?
In Adams County?
Yeah.
I don't. I think it's about 26, 27,000.
Yeah.
I think.
Is there a lot to do up here?
Not really. No. Depends on where, like, what you're into.
Yeah.
If you're into, like, hiking and stuff, there is. If you're into just different stuff or something. I mean, there's a lake right down the road here. It's really good to go.
Yeah.
Jeez, right. If I catch someone hanging on the road or something, I'd send them there. That would be
cool. So we got fucking caught. We're in the cop car right now.
Sheriff's car.
Unfucking real, dude. Unreal.
Screw this. Don't come to Peebles.
My parents have to come pick us up. Don't come to Peebles. We didn't even get to jump off one cliff.
Peebles, no go.
No go.
No go.
Never.
No go. Very strict policies there. We're lucky to be heading back home right now. No Peebles. The cops will pull you over.
Yeah. So we were chilling. We were actually getting ready to jump. We're going to go down back into the water, see how deep it was, whatever. Connor's getting ready to do a jump, and a fucking sheriff comes blazing up the road.
Blazing through.
Blazing up the road.
And we grab our inner tubes and all of our stuff, and we're ready to walk out, not knowing what was happening. And he came over the cliff and caught us, put us in his car, drove us off. We stopped at a park where our car was, and he let us go, thankfully. But if anyone else comes back, that's probably not going
to
happen.
Let me tell you a tip, all right? Be respectful of cops, all right? Because they're way more likely to give you a free pass if you're being respectful to them. Because if we were been a smart mouth in that guy, there's no fucking way he would have let us go, dude. No way.
Larry, you're a legend.
Hello, this is Peebles County Police Department. Is this John Bellamy?
Yes,
sir. I have your son in custody right now. I'm going to need you to come out here and pick him up. They trespassed into a rock quarry. Nah, I'm just kidding. This is me.
Back in Dirtyburg.
So, we survived.
Adios.
Yeah, dropping off Connor. Oh, what a day. What a day.
Dude, don't put my address in there. Police might come and catch us.